Kay, and today, well, I'm just gonna be doing a YouTube video.
Yeah.
I don't know what that was all about, guys. But anyway, let's do my YouTube video. So, guys, I'm gonna sit not that far back, but you know, I'm just gonna sit right here. I think you can see my face. So, guys, oh, wait there. I'm just gonna open my door. More light. Turn this light on right here so you can see all my lumens. Now, guys, sorry so I was in the middle of doing a YouTube video, but then it kind of went wrong. And I had to just retake it again because I was kind of like talking really weirdly on it. And so, yeah. Just my dad in the back. Anyway. And so, yeah. And there, guys, I'm just gonna move you so then, like, I can sit, like, right there. Just gonna sit right here. It's actually pretty nice sitting here for a YouTube video. And if I had a little desk here, it'll be all sorted. So, guys, I will do all of my lumens again. So, yeah. So, first of all, guys, I forgot to tell you, I'm just going to be showing you my lumens that I've made in the past and what my mum has made in the past out of lumens as well. So my mum made this Elsa in honor for me. Elsa's skin is really dark because we couldn't find a pale one. And that, well, we have got pale lumens now, but at the time when she made this for me, it was like in 2016. So we don't know. And then she went, oh, we don't have a pale one for her skin. And I was like, oh, don't we? I thought we did. And now we do have the pale one, so I could actually probably try and make like a person. Hi, it's just my dog. So yeah, so there's Elsa and Anna. And then this one's just one of the normal ones that it tells you to do inside the little booklets when you're making it. So there's that one. It's with green and orange lemons. That kind of looks like a skipping rope, but it's really short. I'd rather say it's a skipping rope for like the dolls. You know, one of the long ones. Yeah. So does that, and then like you skip on it. Yeah, that would be pretty cool if it was one of them. Yeah, guys. Sorry about that crunch in the background. It's just my dog eating. Anyway. So then I've got a ladder one that my mum made. Is it focusing? So a black, pink and blue one. Then I've got a fishtail one that I made, and it's actually really long. And this one's just made out of pink and red lumens. This one is a normal one, and it's made out of purple, blue, dark purple, red, light blue, a dark blue, a blue and white bands. And that's it, guys. So all of them I've just said is in that one. Then I've got another fishtail one that I made, which is made out of pink and blue. It's pretty dark on camera, but it is lighter in like here. Just my dog, guys. So here is just a normal blue one, just like that one and that one. But yeah. And then I've got a fishtail one, which it was just like for like a little starter, because I haven't done lumens in a while and I've only just started making them. So that's why I haven't really posted that many YouTube videos of me making Loombands, but you know, guys. Anyway, so this one, this fishtail Loomband, it hasn't got a hook on to the other end because I just thought, why don't I just make a long one? So I did, guys. And this one is made out of light purple, red, blue, dark purple. Light purple, red, blue, dark purple. And then here is like a nice Starburst one. Like the outside is like baby blue. It looks like dark blue on there, but yes, it is baby blue, really. And then we've got a light pink here, a light purple, a light green, a white, and then another white. So yeah, that one's really, really nice. Oh, I'll do this one. So then we've got, my mum made a little baby chick and it's so, so cute. There's the little baby chick. So yeah. And we've just got a normal one that's made out of pink and blue bands. And then we've got a fishtail one. Then we got a fishtail one that I made ages ago, which is just made out of different. It's like a rainbow one. Then we've got like kind of like a little teddy bear that my mum made. Then we have got just a really, really small one of the natural rain bands. An owl that my mum made. A Starburst one, which it's white on the outside and that bit's white. And we've got a lightish dark blue, just red, light green, lightish dark blue, red, and light green. So, like I said, right, lightish dark blue. Blue, red, and light green. It's just like a little pattern, so it goes that like lightish and darkish blue, red, light green, then it just does that again. One again, yeah, guys. And then there is a fishtail, which is just all various of colors. Then we've got just like a little light purple star. A fishtail bracelet with like various colours. Red and black, just normal one. A fishtail, various colours one. Like a little tiny wristband, it actually does fit me. And that's tiny, guys. And it fits me. And then we have got a pink, white, and blue star. Then we have got, for our last one, a little Pokemon ball. Obviously, red and black. So yeah, that's all of my Loom bands. And guys, I might be doing this, making slime videos next, I don't really know. Anyway, let's just put them back in. And yeah, guys, so them are my loom bands. So now, guys, I think it's to have some goals on my Segway. So guys, let me just, sorry for moving you a lot, guys. Alright, so this is where I'm going to be playing on my Segway. This space. So guys, I'm ready to play my Segway. Now, I don't play on it like any ordinary kids.
Power on.
I play on it
the Bluetooth way. Ready for pairing.
I play on it the way that goes like this, guys. way where you can just spin around. So here are my lights. Both of my lights. And then I created one and just go like, ding, 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 ding. Let's see how bright it is on camera. That's actually really, really bright. Yay, I've now got a blue camera. Woo! Boom. Okay, guys, now it's just gonna mind its own. Okay, so I'm just gonna spin. Grab you, sorry for moving it around a lot. Anyway. Woo! So guys, that was so fun. Anyway, so I'm gonna be laying you guys down here. So that actually, it's more about on yourself though. Oh my god, I'm so sorry for making you about so much, guys. Okay, just let me just do one more spin, guys, in my hand. You know, I just spin in my hand. Feels like I'm on a really, really fast roller coaster. Now, like, it just spins around so much that, like, my stomach goes like. I've just had cereal as well, so that's probably my stomach's doing a weird tickly feeling like it did when I went on my first ever like big ride. So yeah. Woo! That thing can actually go. Like how fast it can go. Yeah guys, it can go whatever speed it wants to. So yeah. Hi. So guys. Anyway. Sorry about that, guys. So, I'm now going to start doing questions of the day. And questions of the day are inspired by Brittaley. So, yeah, the question of the day is, have you guys got a segue? Comment down below, yes or no. Okay, guys. Bye.